welcome back to our channel. Today we are doing a fun video for both of us, and it'll be fun for you to watch. So as you've seen by the title, Skip is doing my makeup. Are you excited?
No.
Now this has been an old challenge I've seen years ago, and I'm like, I wanted to do it a long time ago, but didn't get the chance. So now's the time that we can have a little fun. You ready?
I'm being blackmailed. I asked to play basketball. She said I gotta do this first.
So basically, you have to let us know what you're using. It's okay if you get it wrong. But
I'm getting it all wrong.
No, you're not. You know stuff, babe. You've seen me do my makeup.
I leave the room when you do your makeup because it takes too long and you get on my nerves sometimes.
Oh my goodness! You gotta be nice.
I don't have to be nice because I don't want to do this.
Okay. All right, so let's get started. And I can't tell him anything. So
for all the women out there like putting clown faces on, most guys don't like that all the time.
Don't be rude.
I'm just being truthful. This little paintbrush, I don't know what that is. What's the foundation brush? We're going to do this one with powder.
Hello, this is foundation. Well, you should have told me what to do first.
So,
oh well. Oh well. There we go. You wanted to do this?
Alright, so let us know what you're doing.
I took some powder, some foundation. You light skinned, so this needs to cover the blemishes. It's light. You need some color to you, but you need to go outside in the sun. Let's get that. These bumps over here. Little mustache right here.
Oh!
Thank you. Nose action. Then we're going to put a little color on top. This is my foundation. I'm doing it my way. Because I don't do makeup. So here we go. Pop. Pop. See? This is like I'm painting the Mona Lisa.
Oh, thank you, babe.
You can't smile.
People can smile while they're doing
the
makeup.
The Mona Lisa doesn't smile. And I don't, oh, this got some glitter to it. Oh, you're going to be beautiful. All right, so listen. I have a clue what I'm doing. My wife don't have eyebrows, so we have to draw those on. And so she wanted to do this. Here we go. She used to go like this when I see her. Just little light lines drawing fake. Boy, you really, your eyebrows, I don't understand this. I don't, wait, this ain't it. I need this. What's this? Where's the names on these things?
Yeah, you can read the names on it.
I'm about to say, where's the name? It's no names. It says jet black. This is
that's for eyeliner.
Eyeliner. I don't want this. Where's the black stuff for your eyebrows that you paint them on?
I'm not really allowed to tell you, babe.
It's these. Well, this ain't working. Coloring on your face. You just need a coloring sheet if you like doing this so much. If God didn't give it to you, then you shouldn't be trying to make it
happen. So let us know what you're doing. You're coloring in my
eyebrows. Coloring your eyebrows.
With what?
When I was in kindergarten and taught kindergarten, we had these coloring papers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 black, 2 red, 3.
All right, talk while you're doing
it. So this is called Crayon of Sour Sills. RBWP02.
It's a pencil.
Dark brown pencil. And we just put a little color, not too much, because she likes skin, so you can tell it's really colored in, but she likes to fill it in, a little line, just to give a little foundation, a little color. Prayerfully, my daughter will have eyebrows like me, so we won't have to go through this again.
Oh, because you're going to do her makeup?
No, so she won't be sitting here drawing on her face all day, trying to make it look like she got more than what God gave her. Okay,
baby.
I like a clean look. She likes all this extra, so we need to contour her nose down and her cheeks, make it look like she had a little plastic surgery. So,
yeah, babe, make me look thin.
Fake and phony. I don't even see the contour brush. So I guess we're going to use this, and we're going to take this. I don't see your color, so maybe not that. We'll take this. I don't see a color in there either.
What are you talking about?
Where's the contour stuff? You know,
look,
I don't know this mess.
Look on the whole table.
I don't know this crap.
Look on the whole table.
Just point me in the direction.
That direction.
This direction. All right, that's
that
power.
Direction.
Oh, out here? This was the powder for the cheek. This is the contour too? Well, all right. We're going back to the well.
What is it, babe?
This is the contour powder, I guess. I thought this was foundation.
It's a palette.
All right, the palette. This looks like paint, finger paint. So we draw a line here. How you want the nose to look. You draw a line here. You know. Hey. Look up. Let me see a mirror. I see what this looks like.
You can go look in the front of my face. I'm not allowed. But I'm not allowed to say.
Well, listen. And blending. Blending.
What are you blending with?
I don't know. I just know that they be saying that on the show. Okay. I didn't need a paper towel to wipe off the excess.
It's a paper towel right over.
Okay. Well. Blending. You have Michael Jackson knows by the time I'm done, girl. Boy, this thing gonna look like it's about to fall off. Oh, shoot. This is terrible. You know, I failed out of cosmetology school, and they told me never come back.
Cosmetology? You went to cosmetology?
Yeah, I was trying to get a little side hustle, and they said, that's not for you, bro.
Are you serious?
It's real talk.
Learning something new every day.
Right on Washington Avenue, next to the beautician school. I'm lying.
I'm about to say, why you ain't never tell me?
She's about to be like, word? You never did my makeup before?
No.
See, this is when you take them pictures at night and it flash and it look like you just got the white cake. This happens when you don't blend it right. So we got blending. I take this, wash it off. But hey, blending all up here. It gonna look like you have that sunscreen nose. You know when you're on the beach and it's white.
And you up there talking about my skin. See, I broke out when I got pregnant.
Well, y'all know that.
It's clearing up. It's clearing up.
Now, when you have the dark circles under your eyes, you need to, you know, kind of blend that and then get a little something to cover that. So, we're going to go with, not that.
Look at this side of the table.
I ain't looking on. What's this say? Complexion Rescue. Oh, let's put a little of this on. Just a little touch. You need a little rescue under here. Yeah, look at that.
What
color
is it, babe? Tell
me
what it is.
It says, I just read it, Complexion Rescue.
By who?
Bare Minerals.
And it's what is this under here? Sir?
Tinted Hydrating Gel Cream.
So it's a moisturizer.
Yeah, well, it helps lift the bags up under the eyes. They check them in, and then you go into first class. You pick up the bags when you get off the plane.
You disrespectful.
All right, so there we go. See, they look brighter already. How about we put some more on the side, too? Okay. Right here, you had a long night's sleep with Peyton crying.
I didn't have any sleep, though.
No, there you go. Well,
there we go. Brush that in real nice and smooth. Okay, all right, so now.
For people that like to get fancy, they like to put the color under here. So you wear a little burgundy. We want to get and it actually likes purple, so we'll get something close to that.
That ain't it.
Where's the? I don't like those either.
Are you colorblind?
No, I'm looking for burgundy, not purple. But here we go.
So you ain't see all that purple right there? Oh, you looking for burgundy?
Yeah, I'm looking for burgundy, not purple. Her favorite color is purple. So stop batting your eyes. Just close them. Oh, this is what it's like. You just brush it along the bottom of the eyebrow line that you just drew on. You know, and you just fill it in a little bit. Don't worry about getting here over the eye, because once you open, you don't see that anyway. So that's just extra waste. Save your money. And not too heavy. We don't want to see it all caked up and look like a peacock. Just a little color to give a little ambiance. Little shade, night shade. Oh, I think I mixed purples. Lord help me. Well, that's for the daytime. This is for nighttime. Oh, crap. Too dark. Just shade it in. All right, open. Let me see. Ah, look at the sunrise on them eyes. I still, this nose I'm not happy with, so let's brush this in some more powder. This is called Banana Luxury Powder by Beignets, whatever. Where's the blush? I need some blush. We need some red on these cheeks. Yes, it gotta bring out the purple in your eyes. So just a little, like they used to do back in the day. Just a little touch of pink. Just to give a little color over that fake blending blemish cream we put on earlier. Let me see, turn this way. Yes. Just a little more.
I look, babe. I look good.
You look fabulous. Oh my god.
It looks like when I do my makeup.
It looks better.
Okay.
Just a touch better. Alright. So enough of that. What else is on this table? Let's see. Concealer. Does this keep it all in? Make it stick for 6 hours, right? Let's just see if we can put a little bit on. This one, you sweat, and you know, your pores. Oh no, I don't like that. No. Erase that from the tape. That's, we're not doing that. Mistake. I don't like that. I don't know what that was. Q-tips. When your ears are dirty.
No, babe, you don't do my ears. Stop, you don't do my ears. That's not a part of the makeup.
It's been a bad morning. Turn.
You're not supposed to do my ears with the makeup.
This is a full care service and your ears are waxy. Alright, let me see. I don't like that. It looks... I don't know what else. What else we got? Where's that? What's the name? You always talk about fake eyelashes. Where are your eyelashes? Oh, well, here we go. Instant Fakes. What a great name.
You're not doing
false eyelash in a tube. You gotta love it. You got to love it.
Fake.
What is this? Oh my gosh, it looks like nothing's in here.
What do you mean? It is something in here.
This is terrible, women. I appreciate y'all doing all this to make yourselves look good. But this is bad. This black, jet black eyeliner. Keep your eyes closed. Mm-hmm. Need a steady hand. Just want to draw a line. Oh, looking like Memoirs of a Geisha.
Babe, don't make me mad.
Then don't laugh. And then you want that little line to come out off, you know, to make it look like you're going to the strip club. Open. Yeah. Just open. Oh, God. Close them. It looks like you got eyes when your eyes are closed. Isn't that something? Lord knows he didn't make us to be like this.
Babe, you could have stayed in your seat. I would have turned my face around.
That's fine. Open them up. Woo! Good gracious, it looks crazy. Good gracious alive. Alright, this is for your eyebrows to pop open.
Okay. That's my eyebrows.
That's what it says. It says instant fakes. False eyelash. Sorry, not eyebrows, eyelash. Ashley has little eyelashes, so she needs to put this on to fill them in, make them stick out a little bit, since she won't let you put on the fakes. Alright, that's enough there. Oh, well.
You would've wanted to do that, babe?
No. Fake eyelashes. Fake on fake. Insta fakes. Thank you for our sponsorship today. Insta fakes. When you have no eyelashes.
What is that called that you put on the
Insta fakes. False eyelash in a tube. When you're feeling low and you pluck them all out. Insta fakes. Alright, look here. Where that black stuff come in from this purple? I didn't put that in there. No. Alright, so now I need something for this forehead. Let's go back to this complexion rescue.
Moisturizing?
Yeah, let's put some more of this up here. Just like lotion, sunscreen, you know, just let it.
Yeah, it has SPF.
Yeah. Circle, 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 circle. Blends in with the natural skin. Circle, circle. Gets right in with the wrinkles.
Circle. How y'all think Skip is doing? Circle. Comment below. Do you think he has a career at this or?
No! No, I don't want to do this. I just want to play basketball and lose some of this baby weight.
You got the baby weight, baby.
All right, close your mouth. All right, let me see. Turn this way. Turn this way. Wonderful. Mona Lisa smiles. Yes, there we go. All right. So now for the final touch, lipstick. We have very red. Fuchsia, deep lilac, nude. Let's go with fuchsia.
You didn't even look at the other colors.
I don't care about the other colors. This is brought to you by MAC.
No, that's not.
And Bobby Brown.
Bobby Brown.
And NF030. Like chapstick. Bite down. Bite. I bite again. Hold on, bite again.
Who did you see do that?
Let me see. You know, it's good to take that earwax from before and just circle the lips. Kind of gets a nice natural shine.
That natural
look.
Okay. Why are you all on my chin?
One more. Clear coat. For the finish, like when you wash a car, you put the clear coat wax on at the end. And say she's ready! All done. So for the reveal.
Oh gosh, how y'all think I look? My eyes are terrible.
Eyes look wonderful.
Look at this lipstick, babe.
Yeah,
he ain't put no foundation on. He used eyeshadow for foundation.
Hey, it works. Listen.
No concealer.
I told you they kicked me out of cosmetology school. Oh, and they said don't come back. I might have been the worst student they ever had.
Babe, I look like a lady of the night.
Yes. You're trying to make money in these streets.
Comment below, what would you give Skip, a 0 to 10?
Be kind.
10 being the best.
I'll take
and
a 4.
Thanks for being a good sport, baby.
This will not be happening the other way around, so don't even ask for it.
Yeah.
No, thank you.
Get 300 likes on this video if you want it to happen the other way around.
No, we love you. See you later.
We love you. Make sure you comment, subscribe, hit that like button, and we will see you next time. Thanks for watching. I hope it was entertaining.
Peace.
Hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment below. We want to hear from you. And check out our social media. And what else?
And don't forget to subscribe. Check out the last video we posted. And we'll see you next time.